The definition of dosimetry is simply the measurement of dose. And again, we must do that because we can't actually see X radiation, so we have to measure it in some way. Now, radiation affects things, different materials in different ways. Very broadly, we have ionization within gases. We have the various effects that it can have on the crystal structure of certain materials. And it also blackens film, which everybody probably knows about. And so these various aspects, or physical aspects of radiation, the interaction of radiation with matter, can be used as means of measuring radiation. And they would be used in different situations. So, for instance, when we're measuring the fundamental dosimetry of a treatment unit, we use ionization chambers placed within a phantom. When we want to monitor how much radiation individual members of staff may be getting through working in their environment, we can use thermoluminescent dosimeters, or TLD, and the radiation affects the crystal structure of those materials. Or we can use film badges as well, because radiation blackens films. We can also use a Geiger counter. There is also another effect that radiation can have on material, and that's the effect it has on semiconductors and the production of PN pairs. And those little diodes can be used in order to measure the individual dose to certain sites on the patient. And that's useful as a system of verification that a patient has received the actual dose that you think they've been given.